สวัสดีครับ Yanyan Food Tube Fan. Today I'm going to cook you this wonderful crispy pork and prawn wonton, and hopefully you will enjoy this recipe.
I have 600 grams of pork, 600 grams of prawns, 2 or 3 spring onion chops, 1 teaspoon of peppers, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of seasoning sauce, and also the egg pastry for the wrapping the wonton.
Now, after we got all the ingredients, let's start to mix everything together.
Okay, let's start with crushing the peppers. After that, put some of the pork in. Start crushing it. Some prawn. Seasoning sauce, some spring onions. Let's just start to mix it up. Okay, let's wrap it. Just a little bit of water around the edge. Now just fold. Make it like a triangle. After that, just pull the end of it and just a little bit of water so it stick together, it's not falling out. Yeah.
Look at my wonderful wonton.
Now I'm gonna fry the wonton so it gets nice and crispy. Now let's place it up. So I've got beautiful crispy wonton, and I'm gonna serve it Japanese mayonnaise.
Oh my god, wonderful.